On Deck 10, 2013, Mary Barra became CEO of General Motors, the first woman to head a major automotive company.